like most people, my experience was also unique. I was a very shy, quiet, you know, like I had social anxiety. One of the things that I got from community college was the leadership skills. I was the secretary for SGA, and then I became president for Phi Theta Kappa. It's an honor society. I came from India. There's a lot of poverty there in a lot of areas. So, you know, I want to help bring change.